Left side.
Push that arm over the head.
With your left arm, push your right arm over if you can.
Push right arm over, Jordan.
All right,
fine.
What's going on? Last your arm.
Last your arm.
There you go. Suck him in.
Hey,
yeah. Push that arm over. Push that arm over.
Let's go.
Suck him in. Watch him. There you go. Look for it. Look for that arm bar.
There you go. Keep going. He wants to wrestle. Punch him in the face. Let's go.
Work.
Come on, Andrew.
Work on the top or I'll stand you back up.
Turn it. Now.
Stand up.
Turn now.
body, hard. There you go. Separate.
Lifting, there you go. Underhook, wait for the underhook, turn him.
Need a leg.
Sink down.
Right hand choke.
Keep the body triangle.
Right hand choke. Squeeze your legs.
Come on, baby. Find it.
Keep on hitting
him. Go, underhook, go.
There you go. Underhook those arms when you feel too late to pull it off.
Keep your chin down, Andrew.
Punch. Under. There you go. Johnny, get that left arm across. Stand up, Johnny. He's winded. Stand up. Push him off and stand up. Push him. Stand up. Right hand under. More turn.
Gator, go!
Now stand up. Good round.
I will make you warm to the survivors as they come together for the start of round number three. Here we go.
There you go. Drop your hips. Bring him up and over.
Sit over!
There you go. Go for the head. DT. Wrap the legs.
Jelani, get up! Push off the cage! Paul Crawl, let's go!
touch him.
That was awesome.
Start marking him.
Go, champ, go! Go, champ, go!
You got win. You got win.
Great
fight, guys.
Great fight. Ladies and gentlemen, after 3 rounds, we go to the judges' scorecard, and the winner by unanimous decision and fighting out of the ring corner. Possibly stronger opponent, but your defense was fantastic. Did he ever hurt you at all in the fight?
Not hurt me, you know what I mean? It was surprising me to pick me up the standard, but you know, that's what sports are about. So, what you gotta do, say much respect to him. Thank everybody for that team out there coming out. It was a good fight.
It was a very good fight, very entertaining, and I thought he did a terrific job. Awesome defense, going to come through in the end. Here he is, winner of our first fight here tonight at Caden Forest 14.